I made wudu, and I had something written with a pen on my hand. Does this impact the wudu?
You
have
it
on your hands?
I had something written with a pen on my hand.
So simply, he wrote something on his hand before wudu, like with a pen or something.
Okay.
So yeah. So Jazakallah khair. We'll answer your question. Assalamu alaikum.
Okay, akhi. Whatever is on your skin is either a barrier or not. So there's a Skype caller.
Okay. Sorry about that.
So the barrier that you have.
Hold on, please.
If it's a pen or a color, this does not constitute a barrier. So there is no problem in wudu. But if you are using liquid paper, then this has a barrier that prevents water from reaching your skin, and this does not make your wudu valid.
Jazakallah khair, Sheikhna.